like being with the A-team. You know, it's an honor to be here tonight. Go all the way from Samoa. And I'm glad to be here. I only wrote a few lines that I'm going to read, maybe two minutes. And I forget my glasses, so bear with me. I just want to congratulate Noah tonight. See, as one patriarch said, a song is not a song unless you sing it. And a dream is only a vision of hope unless you pursue it. A vision of hope is only a state of mind unless you turn them into reality. And winning don't exist unless you play the game. Tonight we are here to witness a song that was sung, a dream pursued, a reality of hope, and the game won by a handsome and incredible young singer and a hard worker, efficient and successful player who honestly climbed to the top of his scalp responsibilities. Famasoaia Limanoa Leitua may have inherited his love from his parents, but he did inherit efficiency and success. He won them. So step by step, little by little, from the pond, until he reached the top of his scout activity. He is honored here tonight, not by chance or luck, but a result of courage, perseverance, faith, and hard work. He did it. With the Lord on his side, his parents, his families and friends, his scout master, and all of you who helped him, one way or the other, through your prayers and dedicated support. Congratulations, Noah, for becoming an Eagle. You run the race and endure to the end. As one coach said, if you think you can, you can. If you think you can't, but can, it's almost a cinch you won't. Many have failed the run before the race begun, but the one who wins is the one who thinks he can. Weak people wait for opportunities. Strong people make opportunities. In Matthew 5, verse 16, Jesus taught, let your light so shine before men that they may see your good work and glorify your Father which is in heaven. Tonight, you light the light, and we see your good work, and we glorify your Father in heaven. Stay with God, for with God everything is possible. You don't really have to be smart or wealthy to be someone. You don't have to be strong or healthy to be able to do great things. You just have to be with God in your life. He will lift you when you're weak. He will take you where you want to go, and he will make you whatever you want to be. God bless you now and always. May we all have the love of God and enjoy the greatest gift of all during this holiday season. And I say this word in the name of Jesus Christ.